Welcome to the Jayman Safety Video Series. In this video, we'll provide a brief overview of the safety protocol for trades working with Jayman and highlight some of the most important processes and procedures you need to know in order to keep safety top of mind while on a Jayman construction site. At Jayman, health and safety is a priority. It's more than just knowing what safety equipment to use while working or being trained in first aid. It's about making safety part of your day and sharing the information with others. We endeavor to have safety complement production and quality. In order to accomplish this, Jayman has developed a comprehensive health and safety program that goes above and beyond provincial occupational health and safety regulations. During your time working on a Jayman job site, you will have the opportunity to meet our safety auditor. The safety auditor regularly visits every job site to ensure the Jayman safety program is upheld and investigates any incidents that may occur. When working with us, our safety auditor or another Jayman team member will provide you with a Jayman Pocket Safety Guide. This guide provides a wealth of information regarding the safe work practices for a variety of construction areas. It also includes the Jayman Safety Motto, which provides the foundation for the health and safety program. Our safety motto states that production is number one unless quality is compromised. Then quality becomes number one. Unless safety is compromised, then safety becomes number one. The Jayman Pocket Safety Guide also contains information on the personal protective equipment, or PPE for short, that is required for each area of construction, be it CSA-approved safety boots while excavating or fall protection equipment while roofing. For your safety and all those working on the construction site, complying with PPE regulations is mandatory. If at any time you require clarification on anything within the Jayman Pocket Safety Guide or the Health and Safety Program as a whole, be sure to contact your construction site supervisor. Beyond your personal protective equipment and the expectation you maintain safe working practices, there are a number of responsibilities Jayman requires our trades and suppliers we work with uphold. Some of these responsibilities include ensuring tools and equipment are well maintained and any special protective devices to operate them are in working order, keeping the job site an alcohol and drug-free zone, notifying a Jayman site supervisor of any unsafe conditions on a project site, keeping exception reports up to date, reporting all incidents in writing immediately to a site supervisor, occupational health and safety, and the WCB as required, and developing a health and safety program of your own. Looking to update your company's health and safety program? Be sure to speak to our safety auditor on how Jayman can assist. It takes the combined efforts of a number of talented trades and designers to construct a home, and in many cases one trade's day may be complete while another's is just beginning. With this in mind, it's integral for yourself and fellow trades to secure hazardous areas you may have been working on. This includes securing open holes in floors, railing to stairs, and fencing around a construction area, among others. Securing hazardous areas are also important in order to ensure areas are safe for our homeowners during site visits. Please note, homeowners may only enter a construction site while being accompanied by a Jayman representative. Safety is not a one-time event. It is a daily activity of being aware, checking and correcting unsafe practices, completing the necessary records, attending toolbox meetings with Jayman team members, and working together to ensure everyone goes home each night in the same condition they arrived in. Be safe, and remember, production is number one unless quality is compromised. Then quality becomes number one. Unless safety is compromised, then safety becomes number one.